Begin with a kettlebell at about waist height. Load your hips into a squat position with the kettlebell coming between your legs and behind you. Thrust your hips forward, swinging the kettlebell out. Do not use your arms to swing the kettlebell, only the momentum created by your hips. The goal is not to swing the kettlebell as high as possible. Rather, thrust your hips forward into full extension and control the kettlebell slowly on the way back down.